having a lovely time today at Falcon Road Festival with God Loves Battersea. I've been doing the arts and crafts on the St. Peter's tent and having lots of fun making key rings with beads and all sorts of things. And it's been a lovely day and a fabulous turnout, and I've really enjoyed myself.
I enjoyed the music, and it's just been very friendly, busy, ice cream, everything you want, drinks, and no, it's just been really lovely.
Thank you.
Had a good time.
I've enjoyed the beautiful sunshine. I've enjoyed helping at the soft play. I've enjoyed seeing families talking and bonding, children running around smiling. Just the whole atmosphere and just the presence of God. God does love fantasy, and that's what I've enjoyed.
Loving being here with the church family.
Yes.
Getting involved in the community.
Yep.
Eating sausages.
Yep. Ice creams.
Having some ice cream. Playing football.
Yeah, playing football.
It's been
singing
fantastic.
Singing some songs. It's been good.
I heard you were fantastic.
Thank you.
Community. See so many happy people. Everybody enjoying themselves from old to young, but I think more than anything else, people are hungry for prayer, and I love the openness that they have told me what they would like Jesus to do for them. And I'm just bowled over that God can use us in that way. It's just been fun. It hasn't been a heavy weight, it's just been fun.
Sausage and burger, that's it. Well done.
I've got nothing to add.